Mind's Eye.
Mind's Eye.
A place called Mind's Eye.
They do tattoos?
They do tattoos and piercings, I think.
Yeah.
Kyle wants to get a tattoo. So we're going to have some fun today. We're going to see this kid in pain. No, I'm just kidding.
No, I only got to book the appointment today.
You suck. He's only got to book the appointment.
I was like, can I book the appointment over the phone? They're like, no, we don't do that. Like, no.
What if you can get your tattoo today?
I would chill.
You would chill. No, I don't want jizz on my sunglasses. Anyways, so we're on our way there, and he's going to book his appointment, and if he can, he will do his... little pocket bike. Anyways, he's going to book his appointment today. If he can get his tattoo today, that'd be awesome. But if not, then he's going to have his appointment. But I will definitely vlog and go with him when, the day of his tattoo. So that should be a lot of fun if he's not getting it today. We're in the tattoo shop. Yeah, man. We're in a waiting room type thing. They tell us to wait.
Yeah, they told us to wait in here. Actually, this is something like what I would want my tattoo to look like, except smaller. And not really the designs. I'd have to get rid of these designs right here and put my brother's name there and get the things underneath and over top. Or something like that.
Yo.
Oh my.
You wanna see what I might get?
Or I'd get something like this. This looks pretty sick.
Yeah. I wanna get that.
Kyle wants to get that.
You know how sick that'd be?
That'd be pretty cool.
That'd be pretty tight.
Actually. Oh, I need a good cross. That one looks good.
Yeah.
To put on over top.
For
and like
brother?
Just get rid of this and then put my brother's name right in the middle. And then get the thing on top and underneath. Done, redone. Or you can get the Canadian flag in stone. The maple leaf.
You know what I saw once, man? That was pretty sick. It was the Canadian flag. It had the normal bars. But the leaf, it was a skull and it was red. Sweet as hell, man. I saw that. Crappy's Wonderland.
Crappy's Wonderland? Canada's Wonderland?
That too. I call it Crappy's because there's like nothing fun to do.
Dude, look at this. Oh, I want it. I'm like everything Punisher. Come on now. I want that. Where would I put that though?
On your face.
Give me some suggestions for that one below. Should I like put it in huge on my chest? No, I wouldn't do that. No, that would be awkward. That'd be awkward. I'd just be like, I just have a big Punisher skull on my chest, like all the way down to my stomach. And then when I take my shirt off or something, people are just like, what the fuck? Yeah. Leave some suggestions below where I should get it, like something that size though.
They got some pretty kick-ass spacers here. 8G, 2G, that thing right here, that circular thing that you see right here, that would fit through my ear. I got that already. It's a wind tunnel. Yeah.
Oh, I'm coming to watch.
Yes, I'm ready to listen to that band.
I did something bad, guys. I robbed a bank. For a sucker.
We're going a little bit old school. We are playing Nazi Zombies.
Brains.
Ugh. Wait, listen. That's a maniacal laugh if I ever heard one.
We're chilling at Kyle's playing Nazi Zombies, so I'll see you guys in a second. Otherwise, these zombies are gonna start killing me. So we got bored of zombie Nazis, and now me and Kyle are on our way to Lou's house, Lorraine.
To have a threesome.
No!
I mean, to go swimming.
We're gonna go swimming. I'm probably gonna get out early and just watch them two swim, if both of them are gonna swim, or just you to swim, I don't know.
We're not gonna be swimming.
Oh my.
We're going swimming.
I know my hair looks all... Anyways, I don't know why I did that.
Are you ready to go swimming?
Yeah.
I think we are.
But guess what? This pool is not wet. We are gonna make this pool wet.
I don't know. I want to go test out the water, but hold on. Okay, you're good.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
I'm gonna jump in this really cold pool. It's gonna suck. It's fucking cold!
Did your like balls decrease inside your body?
Pretty much.
Look at him, he's all wet for you ladies.
Hey, how's it going?
Don't tell his girlfriend that, though.
Okay, turn it off.
You want to do it for the camera?
All right. Now, I'm going to teach all the guys out there something new. It goes a little something like this. Da-da-da-da-da, there's a girl up here, so I'm going to stop that. Here's how it goes. You do this bullshit, and then you spin this crap, and then you flip it up.
Ta-da.
I got mine up, too.
Mine looks like a gigantic mane.
And it took you guys like 5 minutes trying to figure it out. I walk out, they're like, how do you do it?
Yeah, dude, it looks like you got a turban on, like a big gigantic genie or... Not genie, fortune teller turban. Mine looks like a fortune teller turban.
Give me your hand. Give me your hand. Give me your hand and I'll tell your fortune. Okay, you gotta give me $10 for me to finish this. Oh, that's a finger. I want you to
finger. I'm not a whore. I am not a whore. But I like to do it. Your face is priceless.
Wait.
It's too bad they can't see me dancing. Oh wait, yes they can maybe. In the window. Yeah, good, clean, not really clean, but...
I just poked my eye.
If you guys had started dancing, like, really sexually, then it wouldn't have been clean. Wouldn't have been clean dancing for the whole family.
It's cold then.
We're at Lou's house, chilling. And Sierra... What is up? No YouTube nudity.
What are you talking about, nude? Is this good?
I should like, what? Yeah, those are good. That's not my cookie. That's yours. No YouTube nudity, because then I will censor.
What are you talking about?
I can write censored on the back of my hand.
And then... What's there to be censored out?
Your ass!
I'm not gonna flash anyone.
Okay, good. Really? No. I like moved the camera out of the way. I could always edit the video and take that out if I wanted. He looks like the Hollow Man.
The what man?
The Hollow Man. The movie? You missed it, Kyle.
She did the hobo dancing shit.
Yes, she did. Okay, guys, dance. That's the end of my vlog, guys. I'm on my way home now. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in a few more days. Have a good one, guys.